Sources have reported that Britain is in the grip of a high-tech crime wave, and one of the latest targets is one of our closest friends, the mobile phone. Experts have discovered a security flaw in some of the most popular Bluetooth-enabled phones that allows others to hack into your handset and take control of it. Our hustlers are going to demonstrate for our hidden cameras just how vulnerable your phone can be to a silent attack. This is the Bluetooth scam.
The problem with some Bluetooth phones is you can make an unauthorized connection to the phone and effectively take over the phone, read the contents out, so the phone book, SMS messages, even actually make calls with it.
So, how does the Bluetooth hack work? Our hustlers are going to demonstrate it here. Jess and Paul's phones have their Bluetooth turned on. Alex uses his mobile pocket PC. Because of a security flaw in Jess's phone, he is able to locate the Bluetooth signal, hack directly into the handset, and take control of it. Now he can make a call from Jess's phone to Paul's phone. This technique is known as bluejacking.
The Bluetooth hustle works by using the Bluetooth feature on mobile phones. It's a very modern, very useful, very easy piece of technology. They can connect to your phone without you knowing it. Your phone will not even show that it's connected to something.
They're now ready to test it on the public. Alex has set his pocket computer to search for Bluetooth signals. Now he's pinpointed a mark with an enabled handset, he can go for the hack. Now he's in and making a call using the mark's phone. But where's the actual scam here? It's in the number that Alex is calling from the mark's phone. Our hustlers have set up their own premium rate line where calls are charged at £1.50 a minute. So this guy is having the money taken from his pocket, but he's totally oblivious. And if the mark doesn't realise his phone is calling the hustler's premium line, during his journey between Manchester and Liverpool, he will lose £75 in call charges. Ouch. So, if Alex spends some time here, he can really take home the bait.